Once upon a time, in this freedom land, there lived a native girl they called Cheyenne. She met a man from across the water, a forbidden love for the chief's daughter. Cheyenne, here I am. Cheyenne, don't you cry. Cheyenne, I'll take your hand and make you my wife. I love you, my Cheyenne. It would take some time to show her father that this foreign man was worth his daughter. But they finally did, and before he died, with his last words, her father. Cheyenne, here I am. Cheyenne, don't you cry. Cheyenne, with your brave men, you will lead our tribe. They love you, my Cheyenne. Well, the years went by, and they grew in love, and her father watched from above. Then one day, as they were hunting deer, an enormous bug pierced him like a spear. Cheyenne, here I am. Cheyenne, don't you cry. Cheyenne, please take my hand, it's my time to die. I love you, my Cheyenne. Cheyenne knelt there by her lover. Cheyenne cried out to her father. Father, I love this man. Help him if you can. Then a storm rolled in. Thunderbirds flew by, lightning struck the ground where he lay. Then he opened his eyes like a big sunrise as he began to say, Cheyenne, here I am. Cheyenne, don't you cry. Cheyenne, like our love, I'm not going to die. I love you, my Cheyenne. Cheyenne, here I am. Cheyenne, don't you cry. Cheyenne, I gave that name when I first saw your eyes. I love you.